NBH with you today. We're gonna do a little mixed media box. Of course, as you can see, we're gonna use Lindy Stamp Gang products. What we're gonna do is to apply gesso all over our box so that way we can prepare the surface. A glue for this project because it's super strong. Checking the Puppet Teal, it's one of my favorite Starburst spray. It's important to dry between each colors, so we will have nice color. Prima Donna Purple Starburst Spray. I really love turquoise colors with purple. Merci beaucoup Mint Flat Fabio Spray. It's a beautiful color and the name is in French, my first language. Teapot Purple Starburst Spray. And now I'm adding embossing powder. Before adding embossing powder to my project, I spray a little bit of spray so the powder can stick to my project before eating it. I use three shades. The first one is Midnight Pewter, Sassy Sapphire, and the last one is Prima Donna Purple. Remember, I use the Starburst spray Prima Donna Purple too. Okay, so this technique, I see it in the Kate's video. So thank you, Kate. It's a really nice technique. I love it. Mm-hmm. had some magical powder. I use Bachelor Bottom Blue because at this point I thought that it was not enough blue. At the end, I want my project to be really, really shiny, so I add a coat of glossy accent to make it really shiny. Have a nice box, mixed media box. I love it, really. I love the color, I love how it turns. Don't forget to paint the bottom of the box. Thanks for watching, hope you liked it.